Well, one of the most subscribed surgeries in the Bahamas is the removal of uterine fibroids. Chances are you or someone you know has been diagnosed with fibroids. But now a non-surgical option is available locally. Our Kristina Dragovich reports.
Not everybody wants to be cut. Mm-hmm. Not everybody wants to have their recovery or the incisions associated with surgery. And there are other ways to do it.
Interventional radiologist Dr. Mikhail Higgins specializes in what he calls inside jobs.
You know, we are essentially the individuals that work from the inside of your body to care for things. We go through little tiny blood vessels and we navigate our way to the organs of interest in order to treat and solve the problem that may be ailing that individual.
Higgins, the first Bahamian board-certified fellowship-trained interventional radiologist, recently brought his expertise back to the Bahamas, working with the Family Medicine Center to bring high-demand treatments home.
Not everybody wants to be cut. Mm-hmm. Not everybody wants to have their recovery or the incisions associated with surgery, and there are other ways to do it. We deal with everything from essentially, from head to your toe.
Locally, fibroids and enlarged prostate issues were treated with surgery or abroad for non-surgical options.
In the Bahamas, there are many people that have to leave the country depending on what it is they want. And so for me, selfishly, I want my family members, my friends, you know, my cousins, my loved ones to have access to care that I feel that they should have. So
for more information on the types of IR procedures now available in the Bahamas, visit familymedicinecenter.org. Reporting for R News, I'm Kristina Dragovich.